to red level, calling it. Yep. Thinking with portals. Alright. Let's think with portals. Oh, that's a box. Are we gonna be doing puzzles? Okay, so we have throwable items and portals. I need to throw this right. The cracked Muslim world of darkness. Oh, okay. What am I doing? Am I like dashing down? Oh, okay. 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 Is basically the exact opposite mood to the last one I played. Okay. Neutral drop. What's the problem here? Where's the button? Oh, I see it. It's to the left from the green exit portal. Not sure where I need to throw it from. Whoops. Threw it too high. I'm guessing I can throw it from the crumbling platform. Oops. Oops. Ooh, okay. Kind of sounds like what I'd expect from World of Darkness, though. Oh, it took me until now to spot the box. The box is the same color as a lot of the background stuff. That's unfortunate. Oops. Okay, where are we taking this? So we're gonna come out of that pipe. I think, yeah, the box can go through the shields, so I'm gonna throw the box right when I'm falling. Didn't really notice how many flashing lights there were on the screen until now. That's unfortunate. Gotta be moving left, and then I've got to switch to moving right. Okay, I guess I don't know much about it. Saved it. Okay, so red's over there. Okay. Okay, I've got to get to the green portal. Okay, so I think I'm going to have to throw that box to the right. Go through the green portal, catch it on my way down. Throw it at the button on the way past. And I probably only get one shot at that one, because there's a semi-solid over the exit portal. Or that is over the other side of the blue portal.
Thank you.
Okay, I think I'm doing a reverse wave dash into this portal. I think that's what's intended. Oh, well, that was supposed to be a down dash. Okay. Throw it at the right moment. Okay. Good. Is that a down arrow on the right? I assume this is a berry. I feel like I'm not getting enough height from that. Oh no, I think it's a left dash. I was assuming that was going to be a wave dash, but I don't think so. Yeah. That's that. And I saw the berry. Okay, this isn't too long. That's a right dash. I've been trying to figure out how to do that as a wave dash, but I don't think that's gonna work. That was a lot of lag. Don't know if the stream caught that. Ah. Too much height. So that's why I was going for the wave dash. How do I have enough speed but less height? Well, that actually worked, but I didn't have enough speed. visible to blind sight. That's weird, I'm trying to figure out what this is. Unless that's just a bunny hop and I need more speed. Whoops. Okay, I think I might know what I'm doing here. Yeah, I think it's that. Yeah, invisibility with the usual ways of getting around invisibility removed seems not like a tier one thing. There we go. That was not as difficult as I was making it. All right. I'm throwing that to the right. I need to throw it later there. Where's the button? Oh, it's top left, okay. So from around here, I'll have the box. I guess I throw it to the right, go through the green portal, grab it again, throw it left, then reverse wave dash off of the crumbling platform on the right. Guess I need to get it to land on the shield directly above me. I'll have a dash at that point. I need to get it up and throw it to the left and then fall into the blue portal. I don't need any speed going into the blue portal. Okay. I think I'm not not dashing into that portal. I need to be. Here we go. All right, that felt sloppy, but it worked. Okay. I need to get the box up here and throw it to the right. And I fall down, wave dash left. Where's the other side of the purple portal? Okay, it's right there. So I can come hopefully out of that with speed, grab the box, fall down. Throw it to the right. Do a reverse wave dash off of the crumbling block, grab it out of the air, go into the green portal. When I come out of the green portal, I need to not jump immediately. When I hit those blocks, I need to take a moment to throw the box to the right and then jump into the blue portal, and that's it. That way, then do this. Okay. Didn't quite work. Okay, missed one of the crystals. Good. There's thing here. Okay, I think that's a breakable block below me. There we go. Okay. I hear the berry. Needs to go here. How do I catch up with this thing reliably? Once I managed to get it kind of stuck on top of the shield to the left, I was able to pick it up from there. If I'm trying to like throw it against the side of that shield and then dash through it. Oh, I think maybe. Hmm. Yeah, I think you've told me about that before. Instead of throwing it, if I do that, there we go, okay. Oops. Nope. Forgetting what I'm doing there. Okay, well, that's two berries. Yeah, that's some pretty cool movement. I need to grab that on my way past. Where am I putting it? I think I throw it immediately as I'm picking it up, and then wave dash and grab it again. I think I throw it to the right before going into the blue portal, so it'll end up just above the pink one. Okay, if I can just get it into this final room, that should be fine. Oh, it took me until now to realize that the flashing things in the background, I think, are throw indicators. Okay, well, that's nice. It would be nicer if there was a way to make them not flash. There is a setting that lets you turn off flashing stuff. Some of these levels do not respect it. And need to throw a little bit lower. Not quite that low. Okay. All right. That's progress. Okay, I need to pull back a bit harder there. Whoops. Wow, I almost had that. Almost. Okay. Keep holding left there. Corner. As in, you need to like adjust the scale. Oh, I didn't grab the, get the thing on my way past. Is it semi-solid, right? Oh no, it's not. Hold on, I might be able to grab this. Oh yeah. Oh well, that's bizarrely lenient for this level. And I stole a box. Oops. Okay, well, so much for contraband box. Is this oh, that is a thing. Okay. Sorry, I got distracted there. So, like, do you need to, like, adjust the scale of the map, or...? Yeah, you definitely need to go in the red portal. I'm just trying to see if there's any possible cheese here. Does not look like it. Don't think you'll scale it? Okay. Okay, so that's gonna fall. To imagine what this level would feel like with a more colorful palette and cheerful music. A lot of custom levels lean into the electricity a lot, which is a little bit jarring on the eyes. Okay, I was not fast enough. I was not holding down in the initial section, so I can definitely go faster by doing that. Okay, well, unfortunate. That's three, I think. My memory is terrible. I'm trying to remember. I feel like I've done two previous berry challenges, but I can only remember one. Don't remember what the first one was. I remember the second one. I don't remember the first one now. Oddly, I remember the second one is the second one. Yeah, well, there was a box I needed there. One of the worst kinds of people, a moneylender. I'm not gonna contradict that. Okay, so I need to get this all the way to the end. The button is right next to the door. Oh, nope, diagonal. Wave dash. That tried to dash too soon. All the platforming here is really fun. Like, it's really good. I feel bad that I'm not enjoying it as much as I feel like I should be, but then again, like, the graphics and the music are all gloom and I'm feeling gloomy, so I guess that's what the map maker wanted. Yeah, I feel like I'm close to the end of the level. It feels a little bit too late to switch music now. Kind of wish I'd done that at the beginning, though. Not sure exactly what's expected there. It's like these portals behave so differently based on exactly how you go into them. I assume it's a down left dash into that portal. Okay. So, yeah, something like that. No. Well, it landed in the correct spot, so that was almost it. I just whipped the next part. Okay. We're close. Yeah, I was kind of feeling that felt like a last screen. All right, well, very good platforming in there. Three out of three. 258 deaths, too many. Yeah, I don't want to say bad ambience, because I know some people are into that. But, yeah, I'm not one of them. Yeah, like in the base, I guess I'm going into like game theory a little bit, but yeah, like in the base Celeste game, there are some bits of it that are pretty gloomy, but it's, like it's part of a story, like you're going through a whole arc from like through different emotions, just kind of as it serves the, or like as it moves the story forward. When you take that kind of mood and just put it in a level that doesn't have any story to it at all. I don't know. I assume some people like it because they keep doing it, but yeah, to me it just kind of feels like, why are you trying to make me feel bad for no reason? So yeah, I'm sure that's not the effect that the level creator wants that to have. Yeah, I guess that's true. The music affects me more, I think. Although if it's cheerful music with somber visuals, that's going to be some dissidence. But yeah, platforming wise at least, had a lot of fun with that. I really like jellyfish levels. Having the container levels like this one was, like the box levels. For a while, I didn't tend to like those as much. Jellyfish are fun because they're floaty. But yeah, these types of levels have been growing on me.